7 Eyewitness News is following breaking news from Buffalo. The Hotel Henry Resort Conference Center is closing. The management team says the nationally acclaimed hospitality destination is shutting down effective February 27th because of what it calls devastating effects of the COVID pandemic. They say Hotel Henry lost 75% of its projected revenue in 2020 because of the pandemic. Hotel Henry opened in April of 2017. Again, it will completely shut down at the end of this month.